capsicum is a type of green pepper. It is a large and mildly flavored vegetable. They can be eaten raw or cooked. This relatively sweet pepper is a round and glossy and most commonly called as capsicum in India and as a bell pepper elsewhere. They are deseeded before preparation. It is not as sweet as other bell peppers. Apart from green color, capsicum also comes in red, orange and yellow colors. All these varieties have a mild flavor suitable for cooking. Capsicum can be eaten either raw or cooked. The pepper is also used for stuffing with fillings like cheese, meat and rice. They are either used both chopped and raw while cooking and preparing salads. The rich color of capsicum not only enhances the look of the recipe but also greatly used as a flavoring agent. Cook for a short time so they retain their shape and doesn't lose the nutrient content. When it comes to nutrition value, it is low in calories and has zero fat. They are known to help in burning calories in our body. Green capsicum are very good for your eyes. It helps to lower the BP and controls our cholesterol levels. Capsicum is considered as a medicine for several digestion problems. Do you know capsicum are actually fruit but are mostly prepared as vegetables? Though they belong to the same family of chilies and peppers, capsicum are sweet in taste. In this video, I am going to show you how to prepare capsicum masala curry. Simple capsicum masala gravy that goes very well with the chapati, dosa, rice and even with palaos. Capsicum is one of the most healthiest veggies that is low in calories and provide lot of health benefits. Hence, it is recommended to use them regularly. Capsicum can be used to so many dishes like stir fry, gravy, palao, biryani, rice and many more dishes. Thank you.
Thank you.